Hi, my name is Tim Lynch. I'm a partner here at Swartz & Lynch with my good friend Fred Swartz. The two of us have achieved many multi-million dollar settlements and verdicts, individually and together. I remember one case back in the early 1990s. A man came into my office by the name of John Ward. John Ward had been to five other law firms and no one wanted to take his case. His case involved the wrongful death of his son at the hands of a home health aid worker. I was so taken by this father's love for his son that I took that case. I litigated that case over several years. I went through a month-long trial. And at the end of the day, that family had their day in court. The jury came back with a verdict of $26.5 million. That's what Fred and I do here at Swartz & Lynch. We represent people who've been injured in a variety of different fashions. We take every case seriously, we thoroughly investigate them, and we make sure that every person gets their own measure of justice. Feel free to contact us at Swartz & Lynch. We'd be happy to meet you. Thank you.